Okay, this is my, I don't know what you'd call it, a horn that I made out of a stick, out of a, what is that? Oh no, it's some hollow stick that is naturally hollow, and I stuck my mouthpiece out of my euphonium in it, sealed up some of the holes with scotch tape, and it just works.